just a man walk down before you call him a man. How many seas must the white dove sail before she sleeps in the sand? Yes, and how many times must the cannonballs fly before they're forever banned? The answer, my friend, is blowing in the wind. The answer is blowing in the wind. Yes, and how many years can a mountain exist before it is washed to the sea? Yes, and how many years can some people exist before they're allowed to be free? Yes, and how many times can a man turn his head and pretend that he just doesn't see? The answer, my friend, is blowing in the wind. The answer is blowing in the wind. Yes, and how many times must a man look up before he can see the sky? Yes, and how many ears must one man have before he can hear people cry? Yes, and how many deaths will it take till he knows that too many people have died? The answer, my friend.
अभी दादा हे झाड काय
आपटे बघा हा
आपट्याचे
हो
वा छान सुंदर किती उंच आहे
कमीत कमी 10 फुटापेक्षा जास्त आहे पण भविष्य धोक्यात वाटतंय
का बरं काय झालं
आता आपला हाच येतो ना विजयादशमीचा सण येतोय
हा
त्याच्या फांद्या लोकांच्या डोळ्यावर आलेच असतील तोडून नेण्यासाठी पुढच्या आठवड्यात पाहूया आपण काय होतंय
ओके प्रार्थना करूया हा वाचेल यावर्षी तरी